This has got to be one of the most frightening moments that we've ever experienced here. What exactly is that? This crowd is stunned.
I feel stunned. This uncomfortable feeling has just taken over the entire WWE Universe.
Making his presence felt.
Just such an eerie existence.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 285 pounds. The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
And I think the entire WWE Universe is trying to figure out what exactly we're looking at.
It's like a nightmare you just can't wake up from.
What the hell is he doing? What a nut job.
Face off with that.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 323 pounds.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Bray Wyatt is a reputation. Could be nap time. And he somehow fights his way free.
Thank you for him. That looked devastating.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Man. There's a pin now. Plenty of fight left.
The Eater of Worlds doesn't stay down that easily.
Oh, right to the shoulder.
Look at this.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Cross body.
Carefully measured.
Oh, what a headbutt. Straight punch.
What's he got in mind?
Earth
earth-shaking power slam.
He's going for the pin.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Belly to belly!
My goodness!
Leg drop!
Bray Wyatt on the defensive.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Look out!
Perched up top.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh my God, look at this. What is he doing here? Oh, what a headbutt.
Uh-oh, can't breathe, can't fight.
Right to the gut. Not good for the back and body.
What in the world is happening?
Weirdo.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
What a sister, Abigail!
Just a scary pattern of moves from Bray Wyatt.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Headbutt!
Golly!
Getting after it.
If you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.
Ha ha ha!